Hello, Benny.
This is my question. I have four books.
Good.
I have one notebook.
Mm-hmm.
I have some papers.
Good.
And I have one Rubik's
cube. Yes.
And I have one
hand. Mm-hmm. Do you have a ruler? Very good. Anything else? Yes? Nothing? Okay, thank you, Benny. Now, Tina, please, your turn. Hello, Tina. Yes? Very good, Tina.
And one notebooks.
So how many notebooks do you have?
Two notebooks.
Good.
I have some paper.
Okay. Anything else? That's all? One pen, very good. Thank you, Tina. Goodbye, Tina. And now, Ari, your turn. Okay, good. Okay, Ari.
Hello.
Hello, Ari.
This is my backpack.
Good.
I have three books.
Books.
One pencil case.
What do you have in your pencil case? Open your pencil case and tell me, what do you have in your pencil case? Very good. Three pens in my pencil case. Yes. Thank you, Ari. Goodbye, Ari. And now, Alex, tell me about your backpack.
Hello, teacher. This is my backpack. It's one. There is one pencil case.
I have one pencil case.
I have four books.
Four books. Yes.
I have some paper.
Good.
I have two notebooks.
Two notebooks. Good.
One ruler.
Very good. What do you have in your pencil case? Four pens? Are they pens?
Two pens.
Two pens and?
Two pencils.
Good, two pens and two pencils. What else?
Nothing.
Okay, thank you, Alice. Goodbye, Alice. And now, Katie.
Katie, can I see your backpack? What do you have in your backpack?
Paper.
I have one notebook.
What else? No. Okay, thank you, Katie. Goodbye, Katie. Very good.